These plants in front of me with the red berries are called bunchberry. Bunchberry is actually a kind of dogwood. Most dogwoods are shrubs, but this plant is a low, creeping perennial herb. Bunchberry grows mostly in moist, coniferous to mixed forests. It also grows in clearings and boggy areas, and it grows from low all the way up to subalpine areas. The family is Cornaceae, and the scientific name is Cornus canadensis.
Bunchberry can have 4 to 7 leaves, though typically it has 6, in a terminal whorl, and it has 1 to 2 pairs of leafy bracts below those leaves. The leaves are somewhat evergreen, short-stalked, and 2 to 8 centimeters long. Like other plants in the dogwood or Cornus genus, the leaves have prominent parallel veins. The flowers are greenish-white to purplish-white, with 4 petal-like bracts surrounding a central umbel-like cluster. So those white petals that you see are actually bracts surrounding the true flower. The fruit are bright red, fleshy drupes. A drupe is a type of fruit like a cherry or peach, where the outer, fleshy part surrounds a single seed that is protected by a hardened endocarp. The soil moisture regime is moderately dry to wet, and the soil nutrient regime is poor to medium.